tune with all the drums now. Like, I can see from doing it in Pro Tools, I literally, when I'm programming the sample, see, like, the drum on the grid how I want it. You know what I'm saying? And, like, with the hi-hats over the last couple of years, I really, like, have pushed myself to understand timing. Lex is retarded with the hi-hats. I he's ill with, he keeps, like, an ill balance.
I like to deal with Yeah.